Hi guys, my name is Greenoid Gemzicle and welcome to a tour of the new architect homes that were released into Sims Freeplay at the end of July 2016. Around about the 19th, 20th of July these were released, and we have got a massive 11 Simoleon houses, 3 LP houses and 3 SP houses. We are just going to take a look at the Simoleon houses in this video. Let's go ahead and get straight into it, seeing as we've got 11 to look through. I'm going to show you all of these houses on premium lots, but of course some of them can be built on a standard size lot. This one, for example, of course can be built on a standard size lot, but let's go ahead and take a little look at this one. It is a one story house and it has got two wedding arbors, and they are about 7 LP each, I think, something like that. So this may be worth getting for some people. It's a cute little entrance to the house. And then once inside, it's got kind of some cheap furniture for the lounge there, nice little kitchen setup, Japanese style kitchen, and then a little bedroom, quite simply decorated, and then a bathroom there. Outside, like I said, it's got another wedding arbor, so it could be worth getting this. You can purchase this for Simoleons, and obviously you can get a couple of LP wedding arbors for free. It's also got a couple of these cute little bunny toperies that we got at Easter this year, 2016. This next house is a two-story house. Again, can be built on a standard sized lot. And let's take a quick look, see if there's any LP items or any limited time things in here. It's got a couple of the spa things here. Spa shower and the mirror and the pedicure, manicure. I don't know what that one is, but it's one of them. And then what else have we got? Big long kitchen, nice open plan. That's my cat. If you can hear my cat meowing, it might continue to meow. It's just come to sit next to me whilst I'm recording this, so I apologize for any little meows that go on whilst I'm recording. And outside, fairly sort of standard, nothing much outside. Let's go up the stairs. Have we got any special stuff up here? Nice little balcony. Oh, we've got one of those big mirrors from the spa furniture. So if you haven't got that, you weren't around for the spa stuff. And yeah, that's quite a nice little house. Nothing amazing particularly in it, unless maybe you haven't got the spa stuff. It might be worth getting this house. It's quite nice. So it's got lots of the spa. Are they spa windows? They're the spa windows, aren't they? This is the next house, and this, again, can be built on a standard size lot. I hope they can't all be built on a standard size lot. I should have showed you them on a standard size lot if that's the case. But this is a one-story house, and what have we got? We've got a lot of the green kitchen, the retro-style kitchen over there. Ooh, green fridge. Is that a SP item? I feel like it possibly is. Got an exercise bike. That was a limited time prize from the seniors quest, I want to say. And what else have we got? It's kind of a green theme to this house. Green bath. What is this room? Bedroom. And that is a SP bed there. And then, oh, nice little kind of painting room back here and a little cinema. That's nice. There is that house. This is the fourth house, and again, can be built on a standard size lot. It's a one-story house. A little entranceway here. Oh, it's got a Thanksgiving table, if somebody hasn't got that. You're noisy, aren't you? Yeah, you are. And then, what else have we got? Nice long corridor through here. And is that desk an LP desk, maybe? Possibly that desk is an LP desk. And I have never seen those scrolls before. The ones in the middle, what are those from? I have the other ones, the book ones, but I'm pretty sure I haven't seen them before. Let me know what they are from, people. And those candles as well. This is kind of like the little wizardy room. And then outside, there's just a nice little area with a barbecue and little seating areas and stuff. This is the fifth house, and this is a two-story house. Can be built on a standard size lot. Let's take a little look. we've got a lot of the urban furniture here. So if you weren't around for the urban furniture event, is it urban furniture? I think it is. I get confused between the urban furniture and the romantic furniture. I think that's urban furniture. And anything else limited? Quite a few of these rugs, maybe. Are those rugs LP? I'm not sure. Urban style kitchen. This is quite a nice house. I like this. Oh, look at like the little flower patch in that out there with the vegetable garden and stuff. I like that. That's cute. And let's go and take a little look upstairs. Yeah, there's quite a lot of these rugs. I'm sure they're worth LP now. I like this room. I like this room. I love what they've done with the rugs. And that is one of my favourite wallpapers in the Sims Freeplay. I really love that wallpaper. And what else have we got? There's loads of these rugs around. This is a nice house. I like this. This is a nice bedroom. Look at that bedroom. That's nice. So a lot of urban style furniture in this house. If you fancy getting some of that, if you weren't around for it. The sixth house is a 3-story house. Standard size lot. Again, let's just have a little twirl around. Oh, look, it's got all the pet stuff. Oh, these are worth a lot of LP. And you get them from, you have to complete the Life Dreams and Legacies quest and then open the pet, what's it called, Berkshire Pets Park over on the island. So if you're not that far ahead in the game right now, it might be worth getting this house and then you can have all of these pet items for your little pets to play with. So let's have a little look. Apart from the pet stuff, we have got urban kitchen. I like this. Lots of seating. I don't think I've seen those chairs. Possibly I have, but I just haven't used them. Maybe in that colour or something. I'm not sure. It's got some spa stuff back here. And a double spa shower. Oh, this is a good house for getting things. Spa mirror, double bath. That doghouse, I'm pretty sure, is the most expensive one, the LP one. Let's go up onto the next floor. Some romantic furniture here, the bed and the outdoor seating there, I think. Some more spa stuff there. And then we'll go up to the last floor. This is like apartment or like a hotel or something, I think, this house. Got some of the swings and some more of the spa stuff and these lights as well. They are from the romantic quest. I don't know what the romantic thing we got them with. I don't know. Yeah, that's a good house for some items if you're interested in that house. Yeah, definitely. This next house is a 2-story house. It seems to have quite a few little balconies and some little bits. So let's have a little explore of this one. It looks quite interesting. There is a nice little entranceway here. Some of these rugs. Have we got anything else that's limited? Or like things we can't get anymore or stuff like that. Let's have a little look. Doesn't seem to be anything particularly rare in this house. Let's go ahead and go up. I think the balloons maybe are worth like 1 LP, but nothing major. This desk, I have a feeling, is LP. And that may be all. That is all. Nice little barbecue area there. No, there's nothing particularly limited or worth LP in this house, but it's a nice little build, a little bit different. This is the 8th house, and there's a few little random bits in the garden. That's a bit odd. It's a 1-story house, and the back door, the front door is, where is it? Round the side here. And let's have a little look. So we've got this LP dog kennel out at the front, and then I feel like this is a redesign of one of the houses that's already in Sims Freeplay, the player designed house or something, I think it's called. Let's have a little look. What have we got? Anything rare particularly? Doesn't look like it so far. That record player, is that worth some SP maybe? You think possibly it is. Those bookshelves, LP maybe. Huge kitchen back here with the designer kitchen. And it's got one of these centennial, was that limited? I can't remember. I'm sure it was, I can't remember. Let me know down in the comments. Was that a limited thing or it was a free prize or was it not? I can't remember. I feel like it was, but let me know if I'm wrong down in the comments. Here is the 9th house. They're getting bigger, these houses. This looks very fancy, doesn't it? This can be built on a standard size lot and it's a 3-floor house. Let's take a little look. So we've got an entranceway here. I am just kind of going through these quite fast just to check for, you know, like I said, limited time things or LP things. Oh, this bit is outside, is it? Yeah, that bit's outside, so it's kind of not sort of walled in, this house, a little bit odd, but I like the design. I like how they've done, like, they brought the outside in type of thing, like with those plants there in the middle. I like that a lot. Let's have a little look. Anything? Yeah, this is definitely an entertainment room. Look at that. I love that. Nothing particularly rare or limited there. Oh, upstairs we've got a fish tank, which you can only get by spending real money. You have to purchase them with real money. We've got a romantic swing out there on the balcony. What else have we got? The romantic bed, but nothing else, I don't think. I think everything else is kind of in the game. No limited prizes or stuff that we can't particularly get anymore. Another romantic swing out there. It's quite a nice build. I think that, I keep seeing that. That's in a few of the builds. I think that is an LP desk. I'm not entirely sure. That's quite a nice build. I like that. This is the 10th house. Look at this. It's like nothing I've ever seen before. This, again, can be built on a standard size lot. All of these houses can so far be built on a standard size lot. Got lots of these. Are these from the romance thing? I think they are. Or from the urban. One of the two. Like I say, I can't remember. So there's lots of those if you weren't around for that event. We've got some Chinese candles. Excuse that notification popping up there. Yeah, some of the Chinese lanterns that we can't get anymore. Oh my goodness, who built this house? I love you. I have been go. Do you remember when I first did the very first, sorry, excuse these Instagram notifications. I very first did the, when architect, I'm getting all flustered from my words. When Architect Homes very first came out, I was like, please somebody build a house with a little Hedwig owl, because I missed out on that in the, was that a prize from the spell casting hobby, and I didn't complete it in time, and so I didn't get the owl. Thank you, whoever has built this. I've been asking for everyone to build houses with the owl in, and finally one has been chosen for the Architect Homes. This is a house that I will definitely build in. Okay, it's gonna cost me like 18 million. It'll be cheaper if I build it on a standard size lot though, but yes, it's got an owl. Also, it's got these, both of these parrots. One of them is just Simoleons, I think, and one of them is LP. I think that one looks like the LP one, doesn't it? The gold one. Oh, yes, I'm definitely going to build this. I can't wait to finish this video and get this house built. We have got some spa stuff over here, some spa windows as well. And, well, honestly, I kind of don't really care anymore. I've got my owl. Right, continue. Let's go up a floor. Lots of spa stuff. We've got like a little spa room here. This is nice. And look at this. This is different. I've never seen sort of that style of sort of thing done before. I love like when I see original new things that I've never seen before. Little laundry room there. Look at that. And like a games room. Oh, this computer. This is a good computer. I really want one of these computers as well. I love this house. Building this one, definitely. I need to get some money somehow though, because it's like 18 million. I've only got 3.5 million. Yikes. Oh, we've still got another floor. Up the next floor, we've got... What have we got? Anything rare? I'm not sure. I don't think so. I don't think there's anything else rare or limited. Those lights, I have a feeling, are something like 2LP or something to buy. I love this house. Right, I'm building this house as soon as I finish this video. Here is the last house, and this is the only house that needs a premium lot. It's 22 million for me, though. Oh my goodness. Two-story. Oh, and it's got a basement as well, so it's three-story, really. Let's just check out the back. Oh, it's got this as well. It's got the fire. I missed out on that. That was a prize from the storytelling hobby, I want to say. Oh my goodness, I need to build this. I need lots of money. It's got also got some of the reindeers that we got at Christmas. They light up, they're cute. This looks like a possible kind of, yeah, redesign of the medieval house that we already get within the game. So inside it's kind of, oh, we got a Christmas tree as well. Oh, and a Christmas, what's this, fireplace and Christmas doors. I know it's July, it's not really, but hey, never mind. We've got some armour. Is that LPs for the armour? An ice candle, if you weren't around at Christmas to do the... Oh my goodness, I've completely forgotten what it was called. What was it called with the ice castle? The Christmas thing with the ice castle, anyway. What else have we got? Oh, we've got the fire monkey's lantern that lights up. We got that as a little anniversary gift or something, was it? I can't quite remember why we got that, but... We got it. We've got the Christmas table. This house is awesome. What else have we got? We've got a Christmas wreath door. What else? Nothing else on this floor. Let's go down into the basement. What have we got? Oh, it's got an owl. Oh my, right. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Whoever built this house as well. Maybe I can just build this house instead of the other one then. Because this one has got the... fire pit place thing that I want outside. Might just build this. This has got that, those as well. Maybe I have seen that that little stack of books and wizard's hat thing. I don't feel like I've ever seen it before, but maybe I have. What else have we got down here? Some cottage stuff, a cottage cauldron fireplace, the magic mirror. Ooh, it's got a little, another fireplace here, a little potion stand. That's worth a couple of LP, I think, or maybe like one, two LP, I'm not sure. Then let's go up to the next floor. And on the next floor, how do we get up, by the way? Where were the stairs? Oh, over here. Stairs were over here, so let's go up. And some more spa stuff over here. We've got the double bath, single bath, and the double sink there. We've got some more spa stuff here. Meditation, mud bath, shower, everything. Some of these fancy lights. They're worth a couple of LP, I think. The vanity table, the exercise bike that was limited with the seniors. More spa stuff here. A little sauna there. Wow, this is awesome. I feel like those towels, you have to buy those towels or something, the dolphin towels. Maybe I'm wrong on that. Not entirely sure. Don't quote me. It possibly could be. I love this house. I'm building... Okay, I'm not going to build the other one, I don't think. I'm going to build this one. 22 million. I only need like another, what, 20 million? 19 million? And then I can build it. But as that has got kind of the things that I want. The main things that I didn't... I've generally won... most things in the time limit, and so I've got most of the things within my game, but this fire thing, I can't think of what it's called, like a campfire, that's it, like a campfire. This campfire and the owl were the two things that I missed out on, and I am so pleased that they're finally within one house. I'm gonna definitely get some money together and build this house. So there you go, guys. That was a little brief tour and a look of all 11 of the new Simoleon houses. I have done a video on the 3 SP and the 3 LP houses as well. I will leave that link down below and on the screen now. Let me know whether you will be building any of these houses. Like I said, I am definitely going to be building that last one because it's got the things that I need. Thank you so much for watching this video. Go ahead and thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys soon for a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye.